Oh, hey there! You may be wondering where I've been. And that's good. That was my goal. Because like you, the government has been anxiously awaiting my next move. Why, you may ask, has the government been anxiously awaiting your next move? Well, it's because I know something they don't want me to know. But anyways, I can't stay here too long because they're listening through my phone right now to everything that I say. So before I leave, I need to dispose of my tracking device first. Haha, I just fooled you. Why would I carry a tracking device on me? I'm smarter than that. Matter of fact, I'm not even wearing pants, so I don't even have pockets. Nice try. But now that it's clear that I have no tracking device on me, I need to escape this compound. Now that I'm finally at my safe house in the middle of nowhere, I can finally start to upload YouTube videos again. I'm just kidding, the government's not actually after me, yet. Because guess what, within this next year, I'm going to expose a major government secret. Because Jeffrey Epstein didn't kill himself. I know that for a fact. But yes, I'm back to vlogging, sort of. No promises, more will be explained later on in the video. Enjoy the vlog. Oh, hey guys, it's very, focus, dude, focus. It's super cold here in Illinois. Last time I was on YouTube, we were in Florida and it was really warm. But now we're back in the snow tundra of Illinois where gas prices are almost $3. Shout out to Joe Biden, I love you guy. Anyways, I'm gonna go get Mexican food because I turn 18 tomorrow.
Oh yeah, and Connor's on crutches too.
Mexican food place to get food because I love Mexican food and it's my birthday and I'm back on YouTube, so yay. I'm just kidding, I'm not really, but maybe. We'll have to see. There we go, Donnie. Okay guys, so anyways, we went to go eat at Mexican place, got my food. But yeah, so I'm at the gym right now and to be honest, fucking Donnie. To be honest guys, this is where I've been most of the time, I've been off. We've kind of lived in the gym every single night for this month I've been off. Well, actually more than a month, it's almost been 2 months. It's our happy place, the gym is our sanctuary. We're putting on a lot of muscle, we're feeling better as well. Donnie, welcome to the gym, he's a new gym partner. New gym partner, come in the frame. So what up to Donnie guys, returning to the vlog. But anyways, I'm gonna get to working out now. So, yeah, enjoy. Dude, I'm fucking out of here. I ain't even gotta be funny when I'm telling no jokes. She still gon' laugh at me, still suck my dick. She mad at me, let a nigga make me mad, you see. I nod my head in this bitch, them niggas gon' slide on your bitch ass for me. But I'm calling your new masterpiece. My little bitch is a masterpiece. I ain't even gotta be funny when I'm telling no jokes. She still gon' laugh at me, still suck my dick. She mad at me, let a nigga make me mad, you see. I nod my head in this bitch, them niggas gon' slide on your bitch ass for me. But I'm calling your new masterpiece. Let down the window, you see me, let it down. We got AR, 459s, in the two-tone Lamborghini. Okay, so yeah, I've been gone for a long time. I've had a lot of questions of where I've been, you know, why I've been gone. And to be honest, guys, I haven't been uploading simply because I haven't wanted to. I haven't felt the urge to. I haven't felt the need to. During my time off, I had some pretty crazy things happen. I made like one massive decision that's literally going to change my life. And I also had something else absolutely crazy that literally has changed my life and is going to continue to change my life. So basically, one of the things that happened was involuntary and the other thing was voluntary. I'm not going to get into what those things are right now. That is for the future. But the main reason I've been gone over this past month, I guess you could say almost 2 months, month and a half, has been for myself. You know, back in August, late July, early August, when I got so-called canceled by a bunch of softies and arrogant people. And canceled is a false term. You can only get canceled if you care. I don't really care. But I didn't really stop. I kept on going. Like, I kept on going and kept on making content, kept on producing projects and doing crazy things, made simp, all kinds of stuff. and never took a break to reset mentally. Basically, through all those smiles and all those crazy videos, I was really hurting deep down. I was the definition of down bad. I was a down bad human being. I just wasn't really showing it. That's the thing that people don't realize. YouTube, off camera, you're a much different person. What I have done for the past almost 6 months now, probably 6 months, is I have worked too hard for my future self and forgot about the present self. I've been so addicted to creating the future that I want for myself that I have forgotten to take care of my present self that's going to get me there. And what I mean by that is I've lacked in the mental health aspect. I stopped caring about myself. I worried more about where I could be in the future instead of where I am now. So on my trip in Florida, which you guys all saw in my last videos, which were probably the three greatest days of my entire life, although I worked the whole time and vlogged the entire time, I managed to realize one really, really important thing. And that's that I'm still young and I need to enjoy life. And although I enjoy nothing more than working hard and seeing results and being successful, that all comes at a cost. A major, major cost, and it's all up here. You can train your body, you know, your appetite, everything as much as you want, but if your head's not in the game, none of that actually matters. And so, you know, I spent a long while, you know, very, very stressed about what I was going to do in my future. Because I'm graduating this year from high school. I'm not going to college. I have made that decision. No matter what happens in life, I do not want to go to college. And I was very, 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 very stressed, you know, over the past few months about what if I don't blow up on YouTube? What if my YouTube doesn't take off in time? You know, I don't want to be the kid that's still living here with my mom, you know, in the town running around with the camera. And there's nothing wrong with that. It's just not what I wanted. I didn't feel comfortable doing that. And I was so incredibly stressed. And then one day, after conversations with a few people and just listening in, butting into conversations, something struck me, something hit me. And I made a decision that is probably the biggest decision I'll ever make in my entire life. I'm not going to say exactly what that is yet because there's still some more stuff that has to get worked out and everything. But guys, let me tell you, you're going to be shocked when you hear about it. But guys, you know, I want to say I'm back to vlogging, but I really don't know if I am. I wanted to make this video here on my birthday just to say thank you to you guys. You know, even though I haven't uploaded in a month, you know, I really haven't even checked my stats. I've just really stepped away from YouTube as a whole. I haven't cared about any of my stats. I didn't upload TikToks for a while. You know, I didn't really post on Instagram or anything. I just really, I took a step away from the life I was living because I realized that I am graduating high school. I'm a high schooler right now. You know, I'm not going to be this for much longer. So Isaac, take a step back. It's okay to take a step back sometimes and live life differently. It's been a really uncomfortable time for me because I'm so used to, you know, working hard like every single minute of the day, you know, towards a big, big goal. And it's something that it really bothers me. It's been a tough month being off YouTube for the fact that I don't feel as productive. And I value productivity more than almost anything else in life. You know, I'm going to get back to that stage eventually. But, you know, when I get home from school, I sit down and I eat some chips and I watch TV. I started watching Netflix. I've never watched Netflix before. And, you know, it's nice, you know, just taking time to regroup. Because, guys, here's the big thing. Being a YouTuber, putting my personality out there, being an internet personality, if I'm not myself, if I'm not 100% myself, then I'm not giving you guys the best version of myself. Therefore, I'm not giving you guys the best content you possibly can get. I want to say I love you so much. I love you so much. Thank you for everything. I know probably many of you guys are wishing me happy birthday. Thank you so much for the birthday wishes. I will be back to YouTube, I promise. I can't promise it's going to be next week or the week after or the week after that. But I can tell you that I will be back and we will be making massive, massive moves, guys. I'm so excited for the future. We have so many amazing things ahead of us. I'm not done being a YouTuber. Trust me, I'm going to pass 1 million subscribers, I'm going to pass 10 million subscribers, I'm going to pass 22 million subscribers, and we're going to change the world together. I love you guys so much, stay chasing your dreams, and remember, sometimes it's okay to take a step back and live your life, evaluate yourself, and take care of yourself mentally and physically. Stay in the gym, people, stay in the gym. I love y'all so much, have a great rest of your night, peace.